On Tuesday afternoon, the hashtag #AsliSonaArrested started trending on Twitter after a video of actress Sonakshi Sinha wearing handcuffs went viral. In the video doing the rounds on social media, the actress is cuffed with her hands behind her. "You can't arrest me like this. Do you know who I am? I haven't done anything. How can you arrest me like that?" she screams in the video. While Sonakshi's face is not clearly visible in the 10-second clip, while focuses only on her hands, the voice shouting, "How can you arrest me like that?" is clearly hers.
"You can't arrest me like this. Do you know who I am? I've not done anything. I'm innocent. How can you arrest me like that?"
Although Sonakshi chose to stay silent and the hashtag #AsliSonaArrested kept trending on Twitter, the authenticity of the video too is yet to be confirmed at the time of going to press. On the work front, Sonakshi's latest release, Khandani Shafakhana, is presently running in theatres. The actress is busy promoting her upcoming flick Mission Mangal, where she will be seen alongside Akshay Kumar, Vidya Balan, Kriti Kulhari, Tapsee Pannu and Nithya Menon. She has also started shooting for Dabang 3 with Salman Khan. Honest Report.